you think like humans. Some crazy coincidence of like, oh, okay, this thing, you know, gives its flavor.
I mean, the corpse flower, when it's, you know, in that 2 days that it's smelling, it fills up the whole room. You sort of walk into the room, it's like a punch in the face. This one's a more subtle kind of putrescence, let's call it. So you definitely smell it when you get close.
When I first got here, before that really putrid scent kind of blossomed in a way, there was a kind of muskiness and almost like chocolatey note.
But I mean, you know, there's all the vinegar.